using fuse shields.
Use your xenotech on him.
They probably stole them from Hyperion. Use your xenotech. He's healing the others. Shoot him.
On my end.
Yeah, mine too.
Same here.
Processing stations this way. Let's move.
Ready?
Fuse silos must be underground.
Gentlemen, in just a few moments, Raven will demonstrate the power of corrupted fuse by launching a single warhead at a populated area. Your encrypted feeds will allow you to witness xenotech warfare firsthand. The auction will commence at 0800 hours with an opening bid of $1 billion American. Good luck to you all.
They're selling it.
Can't say I'm surprised. Nothing like this on the black market can fetch a nice price.
All bidders, sign in with your bank account number.
Bidders, 001 has signed in.
Target identified.
002 has signed in. Bidder 003 has signed in. Bidder 004 has signed in. Bidder 005 has signed in. All bidders are now online.
Bravo 91, this is D20.
charges on this fuel line.
Anyone need ammo? Charge is set.
Charge is set. Oculus, pipeline's rigged. Stand by while we clear the target area.
Back up in here now.
Looks like someone left this behind.
What do you think Maylin's gonna do when she loses all her fuel?
If she survives the blast, I imagine she'll be pretty pissed.
She seems a bit unstable for her job, doesn't she? I thought Raven only hired people with military training.
Yeah, they did. In the old days. After a while, they had to start recruiting elsewhere. Guerrilla groups, gangs, triads. I think they dug Slavlenko out of a Russian prison camp.
Clear the target area so we can detonate these charges.
Here we go.
That's a thing of beauty.
Attention all units.
All right.
We have a code 3 in progress. Disengage the fuel pump immediately and stop the fire before it spreads to the launch site.
You got it.
Got a lot of heat coming your way. Get out of there now.
Contain the fire.
Hold up. I got something.
Let's pry this door open. That hurt. Comforting.
This may sound disingenuous, but I'm happy you survived. I never got to say goodbye the last time.
Goodbye.
Everyone back! She's in a Whistler! This is a little embarrassing, but I may have stolen it for her as a gift.
But you deserve it, so you know that!
Down.
Sat feed shows the silo is still operational. They must have already disengaged the pump. You're going to have to do this one on site.
I was afraid you'd say that. Any ideas how to get to the control room?
Sat feed says the most direct route is through Maylin's personal quarters.
Wonderful. All right, let's hustle. Okay, should be smooth sailing from here on out.
You really think so?
Nope, just trying to keep morale up.
Looks like someone left this behind.
Sorry, I can't let you start the launch.
Bossa!
Everyone just stay calm!
Stay calm?
Or don't!
She has Whistlers, Enforcers, a stolen Valkyrie. Is there anything else we should know about?
Well, once I gave her a cache of plague-carrying nanodrones, I'm 80% sure she used them on the President of Cameroon.
Even make sense. Get clear. The last one. It's down.
Oculus, what's the most direct route to the missile?
There's an old storm drain that runs right underneath your location. That should get you closer to the missile silo.
Over here. Storm drain should be just below us.